Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Last release of the actors who died early. Sanjeev Kumar. He did not even touch 50 when he died. At least 10 films were released after his death. But the last one was Professor Ki Padosan. Smita Patil. She died due to childbirth complications. At least a dozen films of her were released after her death. But the last one would be Galiyon Ke Badshah. Divya Bharati. The young Divya Bharati died falling from her own home. Her last release film was Rang and Shatranj. Meena Kumari died too young. Often it is thought that Pakiza was her last released film. In fact, it was not Pakiza, but Gomti Ke Kinare that was released after her death. The young shining star, Sushant Singh Rajput. His last film was Dil Bechara. It was released after his death on a media platform. To know more about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.